So, happy holidays, everybody. Most of us just flew in last night. We had a little Christmas break back home in Chicago, and flew in last night. And being home reminds us of a lot of things. Being home reminds us, obviously, of like where we wrote this record to begin with 11 years ago. Just a handful of suburban kids just wanting to get the fuck out and follow our dreams of sharing our music with people. We didn't have no idea what to expect when we started this thing. And 11 years later, 10 years later at this point, from the release, technically, we are here, and we're back here in Southern California, and again, we didn't know what to expect on this tour, and it's been incredible the whole way, and you guys continually remind us every single time that we're around here why this is a place that can never be skipped on tour, ever. And you guys are our home out west. You are. And kind of like literally home to a couple of us too. So there's that. But we're gonna play a song right now. This song is not just about following what's in here, trying to make it happen for yourself. It's also about being proud of where you come from and proud of your family and friends that got you there. So, if you know it, sing it with us, and it's Down and Out.